Here we are back again. Today I'm going to be doing 10 outdoor related brands. It could be like gear, just something to do with outdoor related. First up we have Shimani. They say they're in Yellowstone. I think they make maps, because you can, or I forgot actually what they make, but next, I really like these. They sent me a couple other ones, but I used them because they look so cool. Backpacker's Pantry. They'll probably send you a variety. They send me a couple of these round ones. You know I like the round ones. And then just a bunch. So they make like dry food for when you go hiking and stuff, overnight and stuff. So this brand, I forgot what it is because it doesn't say, but it just really funny, cool designs. Dirt Bag Proof, and then Sandal Summits Bedrock. So that's cool. Next, you probably heard of them. They're a little, not little, but they're like these Gore-Tex. They're really quality, expensive stuff. They send me a couple of these. I like them. They're probably not the most quality, but I like them. Next, you might have heard of them. They sell, like, if you know TJ Maxx and stuff, it's like an outdoor version of that. Sierra Training Post, but they're really nice. They send me probably 5 or 6 of these. And these I really like. I put them on. They're pretty quality. Sea to Summit sent me 2 sheets. Just these nice decal-looking things. Another one is Burton, you know, like the snowboard stuff. I like these. They send me a couple different ones, but yeah, you should check them out. Next one, I probably use these or can't find them, but they're Prana. Make also quality like jackets and all kinds of outdoor wear. And then the last two, they make just accessories like Coughlins. They make like matches, different things, just different accessories. Then the last one is kind of related to, if you know what Zippo is, it's a thing called Case. Forgot what they do, but it's something to do with outdoor. So that would include it. Check them out. Thank you for watching. Watch for the next video.